Before we finish,
a little off the cuff, and I apologize, it's totally out of nowhere to everybody, including myself. In January, I had the distinctive displeasure of being told I have cancer. And so, all of these students who keep showing up here this evening are wearing these blue ribbons, blue in their hair. And then they come out of here, and they come out and do all their goody things, and they make me all teary-eyed and weepy. And I never get a chance to actually tell them thank you. Because most of the time, we're in passing. It's a concert, for Pete's sake. They're running to the next spot, I'm running to the next spot. And we all keep going on. So, band students, I don't teach half of you, three quarters of you. And if you're here for me, thank you. Choir kids, you're incredible. Thank you so much.